Hi, everybody. I'm not on my regular TV show today. I'm downtown Toronto at the courthouse. I'm on trial. I'm really fighting for freedom, not just verbally, but in court. The reason is things I wrote 5 or 6 years ago about Khurram Awan. He's the former youth president of the Canadian Islamic Congress. He's the one who took Mark Stein to 3 different Human Rights Commission cases. One of them had a 5-day hearing in Vancouver. I wrote about that hearing, critical comments, and Khurram Awan has sued me. He's asking for $100,000 and costs. That's the trial. The trial's going to go all week, maybe even into Monday. If you want to see the full story, both my side and his side, the documents are posted on my own website, standwithezra.ca. If you look at the documents, you can read his claim in my defense. And if you agree with me that this is about my freedom of speech, freedom of religion, the separation of mosque and state, and standing up against Islamic lawfare, then you can chip in to help my legal defense fund. You know, unlike him, I don't have a big financial benefactor, so I rely on grassroots folks chipping in 5, 10, 100 bucks, whatever you can. So that's standwithezra.ca. I'll be back on TV as soon as I can get out of court, but it is important that I fight for freedom in the court. I'm Ezra Levant on the streets of Toronto, outside the courthouse. I'll be back soon.